برزنامة الكيو ام ام اف لعام 2016 مع كودرايفر نيكولا أرينا بالمركز الثالث والسيد رندا تاتي. بعدد الانتصارات
For us, we finished second in first rally in the season. 18 points. First rally is very good for us. We try keep going like this. We know the car. First time I drive the R5. We try in Kuwait to do a little bit better from this rally.
Yeah, the rallies was really fantastic, and I'm so happy to win this race again. We win 13 times here in Qatar, and also it's a 61 win in Middle East. It's a new record, you know, for me, and for also the championship, you know. Yeah, I'm so happy. QMMF really make a nice job, you know. Everybody is happy, and yeah, it was fantastic.